and 160 people are feared dead after a boat sunk on the Niger River in northwest Nigeria. It's one of the deadliest accidents in recent months. Authorities at the scene say 180 people were on board, more than the ferry could safely transport. Just 20 have been rescued so far.